Welcome back guys, so this is going to be the part 6 of Resident Evil Village. I'll continue the game from the same point where I left last time. In the last part, we killed the third village lord Murrow and obtained the third flask. Now we just need to obtain the last flask. So I'll be going after Carl Heisenberg, who is the last lord remaining. Each flask contains the remains of Ethan's daughter Rose. Mother Miranda, who is the supreme leader of the village, had separated Rose into 4 parts. We are just trying to retrieve these parts from the 4 lords. Mother Miranda did this for some kind of a ritual. She wants to use Rose to revive her own child. I'll equip the high capacity magazine for this weapon. I'm looking for some treasure here. Need to kill this monster.
Ugh!
It's finally dead. Meat is required to prepare the dishes. These dishes upgrade our abilities.
Thank you. Get this door open.
It's an ambush.
Thank you.
This must be their den.
This place is full of lichens.
Guy.
Not good.
Time to kill this guy. I'll just use my Magnum. So many gems in this chamber. Carl uses the television to contact with us. There's the last flask.
Deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
Damn it.
Just need to take the flask to the altar. Got the treasure. I look for the fish later. These are some subjects. Lady Demetrius. Experiment was successful on Lady Demetrius. Back to the village.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
I know where to use Luisa's key. Pigeon Blood Ruby. This is a bug here. Game is running very slowly. I'll just save it and restart it.
Well then, feel free to peruse. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Your coin. Now to spend like kings!
I have all of the ingredients.
We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. I wouldn't mind having that again. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Worry not. You can buy it back if you like.
Need to sell the old weapons in order to clear the inventory.
Good day then.
Our treasure hunt continues. Yeah. It is on fire. Got the treasure. There's the phantom fish.
Naturally. This should be enough. These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Have a wonderful adventure.
I'll place all of the flasks at the altar.
What was that?
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Ah! Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donner Moreau. But I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets going, save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shift! Lady, super-sized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we can go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
What the hell is this creature? Carl wanted us to join him.
What was that thing?
He wants to kill Mother Miranda. We are at Heisenberg's factory now.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Labyrinth puzzle.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. God created man's back to carry burdens, but to think you want to pile on even...
New weapons?
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. I'm surprised you'd part with this so early. Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service. Ah, seems you have no room. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Aha! Aha! Thank you for your patronage!
I'll end the video here. I hope you enjoyed watching it. Thanks for watching and have a nice day.